Alright, so what is up, YouTube fans? Sway Kicks here, giving y'all another sneaker unboxing. And this is a sneaker unboxing, y'all can see. I purchased these a couple weeks early, so I'm just now getting them, whatnot. But first and foremost, like, subscribe, or comment to this video. And go on the affiliate brand to get a shirt. As y'all can see, I got it on right now. I'm leaving the link down below. And follow me on Tumblr as well. I'm going to leave that link down below in the description too. But I think we got a couple more days before these actually come out, but let's go ahead and get into it. Shouts out to Kick Square, by the way, for the oop on these. Been doing business with them for a while. Let's go ahead and is a Jordan box. I know I haven't been picking up Jordans lately due to the price and everything, so let's go ahead and get to it. I got stuff in my shirt, but alright.
Sensational. And that's the word you're looking for.
Okay. Okay. Alright, here we have it. 2015 Jordan Bordeaux 7s. And I know in my story time video I said it was supposed to be like a light grayish color. It's actually like a charcoal color on the midsole right here. So this is it. And as y'all know, I have the 2011 pair as well. So alright. Like I said, shouts out to Kick Square for the oop on the shoes. Been doing business with it for a while, so. All right. Now I kind of went down the size on these. I would've got a 10.5, but I went ahead and just got a 10 because of, in sevens, they kind of, to me, they kind of feel a little big in a way, so I went down the size so they can fit snug. But yeah. As you can see, similar to the, you know, almost similar to the 2011 Bordeaux. Matter of fact, let me get those real. Okay, as y'all can see, 2015, 2011s. All right. On the 15s, charcoal midsole. And I believe you have no metal lace tips right here. And on the inside, you have the, oh God, I can see that. You have the Nike Air right there in the shoe with the Bordeaux inside color and Nike Air in black. Oh, and then the design on the bottom is different from the 2011, but 2011, you got the gray midsole and you got the middle lace tips right here. And on the inside, on the insole, is black, and it would have had a Bordeaux Jumpman on the inside, but of course these have been worn and beat in, so it's no Jumpman on the inside. But not too much. This Bordeaux color is more darker than what this would be right here. So in my opinion, the 2015s are better, if you ask me. Alright, but nothing much to it. Clean shoe. Y'all know about the Bordeaux and whatnot, but
yeah.
Alright, so that was my comparison between the two. But I think these, since they are close to the OG form, well, they are the OG form, I think these are cleaner than the 2011s. But I love my 2011 pair because, of course, they've been worn and they went through hell. I actually wore these to the Wale concert as well when I went to go see Wale back when he released Ambition. But yeah, so that's the Bordeaux Sevens for y'all. And like I said, shout outs to Kick Square. So like, subscribe, comment to this video, and follow me on Tumblr, the link down below. Go on Affiliates Brand, order your shirts, got something coming up real soon. So go on the site, that's down below in the description. So yeah, without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the On Feet, so he kicks them out. Peace. You know you gotta go get it, my nigga. They hatin', they stakin', they waitin'. Don't be mistaken, we dyin', they stayin'. Lord, I'm on fire, they thinkin' I'm saved. Callin' me crazy on different occasions. Kickin' the cameraman off of my stages, cause I don't like how he snappin' my angles. I'm overboard and I'm over impatient. Over my niggas and these kids my ages. Dealin' with motion, that's more complicated. Like these two bitches that might be related. H-Town, you got one. And you bun be like a number one. It's late night, got a late show. If you wanna roll, I got a place where poppin' pills is all we know. In the hills is all we know. Don't go through the front door. It's low key at the night show. So don't you open up that window. Don't you dare.
Vegetables, and I love they bread. They got that good cornbread. Gotta have that good cornbread.
Do you like cheesecake at all?
I love cheesecake. I love cheesecake at nighttime, real late at night. Cheesecake could do, man. Top it off before you go to sleep.
What flavor of cheesecake do you like, Future?
Just the regular one, original.
What does that taste like? Just full on cheese?
Nah, it tastes like cheesecake. Sensational. And that's the word you're looking for.
Exactly.